Welcome to the hotel that puts you first. A place to let go and immerse yourself into luxury. Around every corner, we're here to make this your perfect stay. Because good service is our purpose. And once you try our hospitality, well, you'll be hooked.
Let's take some inspiration from the works of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Apparently, our friend Herman Mudgett was so enamored with Sherlock Holmes that he borrowed his surname. Here. He has a brain of the first order. He sits motionless like a spider in the center of its web. But that web has 1,000 radiations, and he knows well every quiver of each of them. I hope that helps. You'd better get back to things. Best of luck.
I could have saved him.
What if it's Aaron?
No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we? Saved them.
Another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So, we're going to find out. I don't see any other options.
You guys keep looking for another way out. Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Kate?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Hurry!
That hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script.
Stay close.
Obviously.
I'm gonna make some flip it that whole time, but. Oh, we playing games.
What the fuck just happened? There must be something useful around here.
Hey. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it.
There's gotta be a way through.
That's like copyright. I already know it. That's what he said. Yeah, dude, the way through is death. You've asked that a few times, so I'm just gonna go ahead and say it for you. We have to die to escape. Yeah, right here is going to be for one of us.
Keep looking around.
Send me first. That shovel right there.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit.
Definitely heard a bird, you know, chirp along that way. Ignore that. That's what that is.
Some sort of message?
He's trying to scare us.
Tell us something.
My motherfucker just walked off. Oh man, I can't believe they programmed him to do that. He said, oh shit, just walk back to the door. My guy, I bet if Kate was here you wouldn't have done that, but it's all good. That was like just where we were, correct?
Mark, here. Let's move the desk. Hello? Mark? Jamie? Here.
Hey.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here.
This motherfucker is right on Big B's bumper, boy. God bless.
Hear that? This way.
I ain't trying to scare them nothing, but they need to be like that all the time. With a purpose. It was 0180 before.
I've had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Dumet offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience, and Charlie couldn't resist. Problem is, for Dumet, it...
Can you see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
What the fuck is this? God.
Oh man, they're about to find her dead.
Jesus.
Oh man, she did that. Like, did that. I'm gone and dead. Dead and gone. Somehow it still has a pulse somewhere.
This is hers.
Time for the dead homies. Let's take a sip. Yeah, that makes it better. Do you want me to assist you with this? Cause I will.
Here, I found her.
Jimmy, wait.
What did he do to her? I'm so sorry. Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
Are you suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line, maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us?
No one is going to believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on! Mark!
You...
Damn it!
Oh my god.
Wait, no, no, no!
Don't get mad at them. They're just characters. They're just characters. Don't get mad. They were meant to do this. Jimmy. It's okay. Oh, he gonna choke to death on his camera? Ain't that something? Ooh, that chopped him in the ass. That hurt, though. That didn't break it, bruise a couple.
Yes.
So we're down in the boilers. Oh, it's the laundry room. Alright, you're gonna capture a documentary. I got you, Big G. So here we are. At the infamous H.H. Holmes. I capture so many pictures. I'll be the picture master. It's locked. Awesome. Odorless paint. I didn't pause. Oh my god, I didn't pause! Hold the f- Did the game just really make me pause? Like, nothing... I didn't click a single button on my controller. Like, I was zoned in on that cutscene. And nothing. Absolutely, there's nothing touching my keyboard. There is nothing touching my controller besides me holding out fucking LT. I don't see how I paused. Like, bro. Oh, bro, that game played me the first. Oh, my God. That game should have played me the first time. But it ain't no way I'm about to let him die. Man, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I'm gonna be 8 more than 92, y'all. Run out over something like this. That's something like this is a wake up and hide game. Like, hide and seek. We ain't playing this. Like, bro, you gonna legitimately kill me? Or you ain't? Simple as that. Odorless paint thinners. Mama ain't gonna touch nothing else. I'm literally holding down just LT on this controller. Ain't two hands on this thing. That's about to be. It's just one hand on this controller. All right, we can go the other way. Get that door open. I ain't gonna lie to you. So they want me to run back in there. Yep, he's coming. Cool, he's coming. Ain't nowhere to hide in this motherfucker. What? I'm just letting go this time. This time's on me. This time's on me. I tried. Three more people to die. Try to make it out here with four. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's that episode. Stay tuned for more. I really tried that time. But it's OG King Gaming. Everybody, be safe.